Alright, it's going to play. I mean, I like our hand, but I don't like not having enough lands, so let's mulligan this one. Alright, I mean, this hand's not great, but it's mull to 6, not much we could do. Come on, follow me, follow me, follow me, mull to 6, please, please. Mull to 6, doon 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 doon, doon. Mull to 6, bum 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 bum. Nice, he did mull to 6, we're not going to mull to 5. Mull to 5, dun 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 dun. Mull to 5, he did not. Alright, we're at least on even playing ground, although my hand not the greatest. If he has a Kelden Marauders to defend on this, then it's going to be rough. He didn't tap any mana. Alright, so I got a Lava Axe through. Ooh, that guy's pretty sweet. Draw. See if he has a play here. Hopefully not, but... Okay, that is an acceptable play. So he's going to be at 12. Ooh, maybe I just want to play that guy. That guy is a house right now. And then I can henchfield next turn. Yeah, I'm definitely doing that. Or I can't henchfield next turn. I'll be paying for this guy, but it seems like he'll have a difficult time dealing with this. The old 5-4 on turn 4 seems pretty good. I could eventually Skizik Surger him. Just need to take advantage of the fact that I had a much more aggressive start, and he had a more controlling start. He can't deal with any of my things, so... What do you got? You have a Barb Shocker. I don't even think I mind discarding my hand right now. Did I just play this? I think I just play this. We're just going to battle. I think he'll probably block, but even if he doesn't, I'm pretty happy with that. Alright, so he's going to Barb Shocker me. So we discard all our cards and draw that many. So, we're going to discard our hand, draw 3, but I don't think that's that bad. I mean, this hand's fine, but, like, this is our best card in our hand, and we have another one in our deck. Meanwhile, we have, like, Riddle of Lightnings and things like that, so. He might want to keep this guy back. Who knows? Nope, he is getting in there. Alright, we'll take it. Sweet. That was a nice set of cards to draw. So we're going to Arc Blade something. I don't know what. Maybe his face. Depends on what he blocks with. Does this guy have haste? No. Just a 1-3. Alright, so we're going to play land Arc Blade. Alright, well, let's see what he blocks with first. I'm not going to Arc Blade his Prodigal Pyromancer. If he doesn't block anything, we're just Arc Blading his face. Okay, so he's going to block there. White Mane Lion. Okay. Fair enough. Well, in that case, what am I doing here? Could suspend Arc Blade, but that does not seem that valuable. I mean, I get this guy down, but I could just shoot here, and then this will suspend automatically. Don't think I care about discarding my hand. So yeah, I think I'm just going to cast this on this guy. And then it'll suspend. I don't mind discarding my hand here, taking 2. Because these cards are both fine, but neither one are that aggressive. So if I could draw some Riddle of Lightnings and whatnot, I could just end this game. So I actually don't mind discarding these 2 cards. Oh, he's attacking with both. Alright, so we're at 12. Maybe he's got the bounce both my guys card. Ooh, that was a good draw. Sure. And Spark Spitter, sure. Tick that down. Clockwork Hydra, also a good card. See if I play this. If I attack right now, he'll double block. Then I can go 1 and 2. No, I can't do that. Maybe I just want to leave this guy back and just play a Hydra here. Seems not terrible. He He can make a 3-1, but I don't care too much about that. I could block and shoot it. And then he's just out a card. And then next turn I can attack. Conflagrate. What is the play? I don't know. I wish I knew. So I would just take 2 if that were the case. I think that's fine. I mean, Conflagrate needs one more land to really hit for 3, so... And Brittle Lightning doesn't seem that exciting. Could attack here, but I think he just double blocks, so I don't even want to do that. Like I said, I think I have some inevitability with Riddle Lightning and Arcblade coming in. And Conflagrate in hand, which is not a terrible card to discard to Shocker. What do you got? Sure. That could do this very minimum. Alright, put that at 2. Augur is not terrible here, so I think I just play Augur, pass. This guy will die, I'll go to 10. Both be at 10. He'll have both these things going, but neither one of those are that exciting. This gives plus 1, plus 0. But yeah, that's not that great. And then I can put him to 5 and riddle him, potentially. Alright, let's try this. Could also conflagrate him for 1, and then if I draw any land, I can conflagrate plus riddle. That's not a terrible plan. I think I'm just going to sit back here, though. Oh, I have this, too, for 1 damage. So... I think I'm just going to try to go for the kill here. I'm not sure what that involves. So this puts him to 7, this puts him to 6, this puts him to 4, this puts him to 3, then riddle can just kill him. This guy's dead. Not too worried about all this stuff. He's only going to have 1 card, so... Well, he'll have 2 cards, but I don't think he's going to pitch them both. So, I think the play... is to go at his face for 1. Then if I draw a land, I could buy it back for 1 more. Alright, you're down a guy. As long as you don't die this turn, I think we should be able to burn him out from 9. 6, 5, 4, 3, riddle. Oh, really? Is that lethal? Don't think that's lethal. Does he get a double strike? No. So he takes 4, 5, 6, 7, putting us to 3. Alright. I think we have him, though. He can't even afford to attack with everything. We do discard our card. What is he doing? Oh, they have Vigilance. Alright, so... that's a little awkward. Yep. Hammerheim Deadeye is not what I wanted. Alright, that is... we're getting beat by 7 Casting Cost Artifact Rares. Alright, so if we shoot him, because all those guys got pro-red, so shoot him down to 7, this down to 4, this down to 3, and then we have this for 2 right now. Man. So we're going to have to draw Riddle Lightning, I think. Or maybe something else I haven't thought of, but I think Riddle is the only thing. Alright. Yep, that does not do it. That sucks. Alright, well. Vigilance. This card is stupid. Let's see when it comes blocked. No. Yep. guess we just hope he screws up here. Put him to one, and then we die. That sucked. I thought our deck was really good. We just got beat by these dumb rares. I mean, he had some good synergies too, but, like, I don't know. That's kind of a bummer. Oh well, what are you gonna do? Ooh, Kel. No, that wouldn't have been good. Alright, well, we'll, still struggling to get to the finals. I think we've had some good decks, and I don't think we played particularly badly, but a couple, like, a mold of three in our last draft, and this kind of stuff. A little frustrating, but, we'll be right back in the queue.